As a result of the dry spell, less than the ideal acreages of sorghum, maize and millet were planted in the region. The dry spell has led to wilting of the early planted sorghum and maize crops. Due to the poor season and crop failure, the harvest is projected to delay by either 1 or 2 months, expected in September or October in most of the sub-counties. As a result, people are predicting an increase in hunger. Last year, over 2,000 people are said to have died of hunger in Karamoja.
As you go on, you see this is a sign that there is a stalk borer inside and it is spoiled. The nutrients cannot go up. So another one is here, another one has entered through here. So this one cannot grow.
Rebecca Achia, a mother of four, is worried after losing over 5 acres of sorghum. The garden is severely dried up and she has no hope for the crop to recover. Ever since April, we have not gotten rain. The charcoal business that we used to survive on is now restricted. There is no food at home, and the children are hungry. I do not know how we are going to survive. Simon Teho narrates that ever since he planted his crops, he has not had any rain. Almost all the crops in his garden are dried up.
I planted here very many varieties. I planted 15 kilos of red beans, and now the sun has dried. I planted 10 kilos of ginat. I have never got even 1 kilo. I planted the cow beans, 5 kilos. It has dried all. I planted sorghums, 10 cans of sorghum. The sun has finished all.
Agriculturists say crop failure in the region is caused by both poor farming methods and crop disease.
But the one which has been affecting Karamoja most has been weather, especially this time. It makes the soil infertile because there is no water, and without water, the fertility of the soil comes down. As you can see, and what we have been seeing in the field, you realize that the soils are really dry. No rains, and this causes the drying of the plants.
Moroto Agriculture Officer Peter Jawange advises that farmers need to consider early land preparations.
People, by February, January, they are preparing the land, and those residues which are there can be able to decompose and provide manure. Then when they are about to plant, then they can dig and mix up the manure. And when the rain comes, they begin just planting. And that is going between mid-March to around June.
Farmers have raised fears of losing all the money they have invested in planting the crops.
We are having a difficult time because we invested a lot of money in this venture. As you can see, I don't expect to get back my money. I invested like 500,000. As you can see, the field is totally dry.
The farmers have called upon the government to provide them with irrigation systems to support their farming businesses.
Call upon the government to at least consider farmers, not only constructing dams for animals, at least they should also construct dams for other farmers to irrigate their crops with.
Residents are worried this may result in extreme hunger and high increase of food prices beginning next year. Report by Agnes Najuma for the news.